April 15th, 2016, out at the Oregon Rec Center for a Three Rivers Athletic Conference softball matchup between the Notre Dame Academy Eagles and the Clay Eagles. This one was all clay. They got an 11-1 victory. They started hitting the ball early on, got out to a quick lead. But it was a home run by Haley Dominick. Three RBIs from her, three RBIs as well from Rebecca Yenrick. Inside the circle for Clay, it was Lindsay Roberts with eight strikeouts. 11-1, Clay Eagles with the win.